File 82-712. Agent Rick Dicker interrogating. State your name, please.
Tony? Tony Reidinger?
Tell me about the incident.
Well, there's this girl. In my class, I saw her at the track meet.
You're Philo, right?
That's me.
I sort of knew her, but she changed, relaxed. She was more sure of herself. Cool, cute. I asked her out to a movie.
So, Friday?
Friday.
And I went to watch the track meet. Not long after, this thing happened in the parking lot. Weird enough, I look over and I see these boots.
You two stay here.
Wait, should we be doing this? It is still illegal.
They look like superheroes.
We're gonna lose it.
Oh, all right. One of you patrol the perimeter, keep the crowds back and safe. The other watch after Jack-Jack.
And I thought we were gonna go
You heard your mother. Trampoline me.
There's something familiar about one of the kids' voices. The girl, she's upset, and she throws down her mask, and it's her.
Oh, Tony. Hi. This isn't what you think it is.
It was just getting too freaky. I couldn't handle it and ran off. I feel kind of bad about it. Maybe I should have said hi or something. It's not her fault superheroes are illegal. And it's not like I don't like strong girls. And I'm pretty secure. Manhood-wise. What is that?
Have you told anyone else about this? Your parents?
No, they'd only think I was hiding something. You know what I mean?
Sure, kid.
I like this girl, Mr. Dicker. I'm supposed to go out with her Friday night. Now things are just gonna be weird. I wish I could forget I ever saw her in that suit.
You will, kid. You will.